Need a dummy. I gotta leave it up a little bit. The hell? I see, okay.
Get more silage in the bag. I know I'm going
pretty far every time. It's only the fifth load, so I'm not really sure how many loads could fit this bag and whatnot. I also keep coming close every time. I shouldn't come this close. I need to figure it out. Yeah, I'll be fine as long as I watch and whatnot, but otherwise it's going pretty good. Not sure if you can see it on camera, but it's a little rainbow right there. I hope you can see it. It looks pretty cool. Must have been raining over there somewhere. Up and hook my dad up. It'll be my fourth load and the sixth on the bag. It'll be, hey, three, that's pretty far overall. I would say five loads. Okay, let's leak out that way. Holy smokes. There was actually a storm that rolled through, but missed us to the south of here, so honestly, you cannot complain about that. Stop the camera.
Right.
make sure I keep ahead of things. This turn box does run pretty fast. Over here, that bag is looking pretty sweet. And Grandpa's gonna probably start on this field right here. One that's pointing at, camera's pointing at. No, it's not pointing at us. Wait, that's a small load, but we'll get the job done.
I'll probably have to fix that.
Yeah. roll, I fix it, I break it, I fix it. Yeah, so, it wish me luck. About time to start the International up, it's actually pretty easy. I can go from either side of the cab, thank God. All right, set her up. Guessing this corn right here, outside rows are definitely not going to yield. We've looked at that, but the inside rows are pretty good. So I'm gonna turn this up a little bit. I'm kind of afraid that it would stop on me. It stopped on me twice, but that's because I was having some higher gear. So yeah, we definitely need to develop this one before we even move to our next farm, which will probably be tomorrow. Tomorrow will be another long day. That's just my guess. This tractor apparently also needs antifreeze, so I definitely look at that before we do that tomorrow. So over here, thinking that Grandpa was in that field right there. No, he was not. I was like, where the heck did he go? I went all over looking for him, and then I see him coming down the hill, and he's about to actually come up that hill right over there. I'm mad at myself right now. But the fact there was a load and a quarter over there is what he said, and so I have no clue what to happen. So I'm sorry, Grandpa. Still love you. Where is he? He should be here pretty soon. Actually, I think I hear him. Here he is. Hi, Alan. I'm guessing he has not even a load left over there, so better ask though. Well, I do like the white conveyor.
Since I watched TikTok, and 30 seconds later, I was like, oh crap! The side was going off yet, and nope, it's still going in, because this conveyor is actually pretty gosh darn white. I'm not even gonna lie. And also, try doing that one-handed. Watches.
I already know he's gotta go ahead. Try to get him. See if I can.
Well, maybe we'll get it.
Indeed, have the long walk, drive.
Sure.
Back to the beggar. As I'm gonna call Grim from now on. Simple as that.
I guess so.
Blame from. I was like, where's he at? I'm like, oh. My brain never been so. Yeah, I never had this blah moment. But the news is this build is almost done. Honestly. Can't even go that fast and slow with the big box, so I'm just going to.
I gotta turn this off first. That's why I turned the car off. Alright, go ahead, counting. And there is 10 flaps left. So I'm gonna see if my dad wants to finish the bag or wait until morning. But it's about dark. It's like, what time is it right now? It's just past 7 o'clock. So, see how everything plays out. Me and my dad could technically get this bag done and get 2 more bags set up for tomorrow. Alright, let's come. How many flaps we got? Flaps. Flaps we got off to get. 1, 2, 3, 4. So about a load and a half. I would say probably 2 loads. I'm probably gonna say 2 loads. Alright. I'm not sure if this will be in the video, but I'm guessing it is. So make sure to like, button, subscribe, and if there's more to this video, then I don't have that much else to say besides this video will keep going.